UNX doesn't have free access to Sigma Octantis. It's the only TriStar array in private hands, but we can track the signal from the Red Star back to the source. Information about the site is scarce, but we know it was run by Nathaniel Hark, the reclusive billionaire UNX codenamed The Father. The whole site went dark just before the invasion and was assumed lost to the Xenos.
Ah, here you are. Hope you got aircon in that thing.
The signal seems to be fluctuating. Looks like a breadcrumb trail. The first location is on the old map now.
Huge Xenos presence. Doesn't bode well for the Father.
Stay alert, Captain. The first radio source lies just across the bridge.
Energy gun. shot.
Project signed. TriStar was not just a receiver, but also a powerful transmitter. Right under UNX's nose.
That's definitely. I'm going to search the archives for references to Project Sign. Move to the next location.
Scanning in progress.
Project Grudgeon.
Plasma shotgun.
It was Novikov's idea to make contact. Since the encounter at Dyatlov Pass, he questioned our loyalty.
Scanning complete.
Grudgeon, sir. These relate to U.S. studies on UFO activities in the 50s. What was Hark up to?
I don't like the sound of this at all. Keep on the trail, Captain.
Plasma shotgun. Energy gun. Plasma shotgun. Heart low. Energy gun. Plasma shotgun. Plasma shotgun. Energy gun. shotgun. Scanning in progress. Gun.
Leaving this with Sigma Octantis, just for the record. Yes, Novikov and I sold UNX out. I guess we do feel a bit guilty about it, but... well, we have the rest of eternity to get over it. Park out.
Scanning Cosmo Shotgun.
I don't believe what I'm hearing. Park and Novikov betrayed us all?
The implications of this are too great to comprehend.
Eyes on the mission for now, Captain. The Sigma Octantis Array is nearby. Clear out any threats and get it online.
On the low. Cosmo Shotgun. Shotgun. Energy gun. the shotgun.
Project TriStar is back online, but hearing how Novikov and Hark betrayed us to the Xenos is deeply concerning. Additionally, we have detected a Xenos battleship approaching Barrow, and UNX reports extremely heavy activity on the ground. Captain, you must investigate.
Sigma Octantis Array activated. Project TriStar online. Initiating triangulation.
The Xenos are pouring into Barrow through a giant portal constructed from masses of electron diffusion receptors. Whatever they are planning to beam in, it must be huge, and time is clearly running out. Our only hope is to somehow seize control of the portal.
Stay frosty, Captain. Well, not literally.
Project TriStar has zeroed in on the location of the wormhole portal. Worryingly, it's right inside the UNX compound.
Well, the good news is Project TriStar is working so well that we know where the Xenos in this area are coming from.
And the bad news?
The portal is biometrically secured and only the overseers have access rights.
Well, the mission is pretty clear then, Captain. Go and get an overseer to let you in.
Energy gun. Power shot. energy gun. Shot. gun.
Thank you.
Power shot. Energy gun. Power shot. Energy gun. Ammo critical.
That looks like the patrol leader.
Power shot.
Captain, he can't be far from the patrol leader's. Nice work. Nothing between us and the portal now.
Except hundreds of Xenos. Keep going.
Energy gun. Power shot. Shot.
Xenos. Keep shooting, Captain.
Power shot.
Stardust inbound for a fast pickup. Hop on in before the fuel lines freeze.
Now, and for the first time since the war began, we have a chance to launch a surprise strike on a Xenos battleship.